just in time for the show.
Seekers, good morning. Today we mark our first day, not just of the loop. Today is the first day of our journey. Our spiritual journey.
Come on, Harriet. I'm ready. Give it to me. Make it hurt.
Two paths lead us intertwined to the great beyond.
One
path. One is shown in days of chaos, the other in days of peace. Each day we shall alternate our focus. One of carnage and anarchy to one of reflection.
What happened?
Seekers.
What'd you stop?
You may be wondering how we plan to celebrate our first day of chaos. Amador, our brilliant mask maker, volunteered to face his greatest fear. But that's not why he's really here. He's here because I want to make him suffer.
What? Suffer?
And I am not ashamed of this. The day of chaos is about letting loose your darkest impulses.
I'm joking, Harriet!
If you don't, you will suffer.
Oh, Pastor, please!
I have suffered, much like Amador, right now. Two-Path Divinity was founded on the belief that we can end this suffering. The great beyond. I have seen it. After the crash, I was the only one who survived. I was reborn to show you the way. Amador will be reborn. You all will. It is the greatest gift I can give to you. All thanks to our time loop. Now embrace the chaos!
Amador was perfect. Every one of them will die. And I can make a line. Oh, I can't wait. But Amador was thank you.
good. Already got full ammo.
Fucking pointless.